Stretching that camera out. I've just finished Gonagada, and it shoots you out here by Paddy's Run. So, awesome track this. Got some good flow lines. Starts just awesome. Do a little droppy drop. Go between the trees and just pedal hard. To make this track really fun, you just gotta hit it with as much speed as you can manage. Oh, sort of like a cross of a pump track with some real cross-country pedaling section. You got a split up ahead. I prefer the easy line. Got more flow to it. Splits off here. They both come out same spot, which is here. But I like the flow that the easy gives me. Here we're gonna go hard. Just because that's where the fun is. And it is just a series of roots, trees, obstacles trying to take you off your bike. So, gotta have your wits about you. Here we have a little drop. You line up for it nicely. Just maintain that speed. That's all it is. This track is best served up at full speed. Sharp hairpin a bit. Okay. Up out of the saddle. Pedaling. And here begins a series of climbs. Get into the right gear. Here we go. We're gonna take the wash road exit. Otherwise, it just becomes a long climb out. Okay, here we go. Wash road coming up. Straight ahead for wash. Follow the sign here. There we go. Wash right exit. Option to go left or right. Depends what mood you're in. I was in a hurry, so I went to the right. And this is just so slippy. Good tires are a must. And heartbreak. And we're out. That's it. Paddy's Run into wash exit. Puts you out on wash road. Awesome ride. Awesome. Whew.